Thank you for watching this video. In this channel, you and I will be reviewing different cars and learn at the same time. If you haven't subscribed yet, please consider joining us. If you are a subscriber, please click the like button. Thank you.
Wow. Yes, it turned on. So, let's start the car. This is a Mazda MX-5, the new version. And I'm going to start the car right now. Press the brake. And... Whoa! Wow! And then, just a bit flurry. Wow. So you have the LCD, tachometer and the speedometer. Whoa! Okay, let's turn it off. In this video, I'm going to review the Mazda MX-5 or the Miata. So let's try to lock the door and unlock the door. And it also comes with a trunk release, which if I hold it, it's going to open. So let's not do that. Let's start from the front. So in the front, you have the headlight, projector type of headlamp, and the turn signal. And this is daytime running light. This car obviously has some carbon fiber aftermarket parts, and it looks great. You have the grille over here, glossy finish, which is plastic, and this logo is supposed to be chrome, but it was blacked out. It's the other view from the other side. Now let's go forward. Looks like Vox Racing, but it's not. It's a Avid 1 with red caliper and disc brake. This car is very low, as you can see. I can just put two fingers in there. And the wheel well is plastic. Turn signal on the side panel. And there's no turn signal on the side mirror. Okay. This is the side skirt. And also the rear wheel has disc brake with red caliper. I think it was colored, so it could be some other color. So let's go inside. So it has auto key. Okay. So it has keyless entry. And let's look at the door panel. Oh, so the body color also follows inside in the door trim with leather stitched in white with silver door handle and carbon fiber pattern side panel, side mirror adjustment, door lock and unlock, power window on and off, power windows for both sides. And the handle. And this is a hard plastic. You have the speaker. The step seal says MX-5. And here, the recommended tire pressure setting. Surprisingly, the chair is manual. It's a very thin, not a Recaro, very thin, sporty looking seat with Bose speaker in the headrest. Oh, that's something new. And the seat belt is also placed in there. So let's go inside. So let's close the door. Oh, so this window goes down a bit. And when you close it, it goes up. Yeah, do you hear the sound? Wow! And on the left side, you have round air vents that you can close and open as well, like that. And you can move around with chrome accent. And here on the left side, traction off control, lane departure assist, or warning, I stop. It's probably the stop and go function in the traffic, and you have three blanks. And down there, is it a hood release? Ah, the hood release is here. This is a blank. And the handle can also be adjusted. Okay. Whew. On the left side, you have the automatic headlamp. And you also have automatic windshield wiper. It also comes with paddle shifter that moves together with the steering wheel. There also. On and off. So the steering wheel is wrapped in leather. And your audio hands-free buttons here. The horn is here. And the airbag is also inside. Here in the center, you have air vents. Oh, this one is circular and this one is just vertical. All right. And the hazard, the push start button, air condition dials. So it's just analog, but still automatic. Oh, so this is how you open the hardtop. Okay. And this car has heated seats for the driver and the passenger seat. So there's a place you can put something, and there are two USB ports for your charging. Here's your transmission with leather and red stitching and gloss with sports mode. And here, oh, this is where you can control the infotainment. So you can control this, move left, move right, up and down, music, home, navi, and volume, mute, back, favorites, you can control the volume. The handbrake is leather in red stitching. And also there's a compartment here. You can put your money. Oh, very small, but it's good. Oh, they have a cup holder here that you can also put on the other side. And there's the CD for your DVD. And a secret compartment, glove box. Yes, glove box. And there's we will try to open the hardtop very soon. So let's see what happens. And the other side is also just the same. You have airbag, speaker tweeter, and ta-dan, no light. And here, oh sorry. Also, I think there are lots of things there, so I cannot show. Map light, okay, change to LED, and auto dimming room mirror. All right, so let's go to the back. I forgot this, but there's a sport mode and a normal mode. The gas cap, is it push release? Yes, it's push release. Wow, and the tail lamp has the brake light, the turn signal, and most probably when the light is on, it turns on as well. Four eye backup sensor, and reverse light, diffuser with a race type light over there with nice exhausts. There's a hidden camera over here. This was all matted black. The antenna is here. Oh! So there's the trunk release button here. Just opened like that. Wow. So you cannot put a golf bag inside. Okay, let's close it. Now let me show you the engine bay. Wow. So let's pop the hood. And wow. Aftermarket. You don't have this when you buy, right?
No,
all aftermarket. Oh, this one is also aftermarket. Wow. So it has the Sky Active technology. We have the tower bar and the air filter. Wow. All right, so now
that button you push up.
This one?
Yes.
Okay,
push it up, you hold it up.
All right, so we're gonna try to open the hardtop. Oh, I have to hold it?
Yes.
So I'm holding the button. Many things are happening. Whoa. So you use this up and down button? It's closed. So we will try to close now. Okay. Up or down? Down.
Down.
Okay. Whoa. Wow. So this is a really fun car. The hardtop, the headliner is fabric type, and it's quite sturdy. You have a lot of headroom. The headroom is okay. I think the headroom is around 3 inches, 2.5 inch. Wow. Okay, let's turn off. So thank you for watching this video. Thank you to the owner for giving me the opportunity. It's a really nice car. 2 million?
2.4.
Okay, 2.4 million Mazda Miata. So if you like the video, hit that like button and subscribe and comment if you have more questions. Ah, very bogey car. Oh, yeah. Bye bye.
If you enjoyed the video, please press the like button, comment, and consider subscribing. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.